Whenever someone needs help, Captain Orlando is here to volunteer. Today, Captain Orlando and his big helper sidekick take on Herr Hairball.
Ooh, look at all that disgusting, stinky smoke. It's perfect! Ooh.
Pardon me, Herr Hairball.
I know that voice. It's so polite, it must be.
Captain Orlando and my big helper. And we are here to...
You okay?
I'm fine. Okay.
Volunteer.
Well, I'm here to pollute. So you can just go away or something. Unless you also want to make the air much smokier. You look like you'd be good at coughing.
I have no idea.
I don't know.
You'll never get away with this Herr Hairball.
Indeed. On your marks. Get set. Help. I volunteer to plant a garden for all the butterflies and bees. Pollen, get your pollen here.
I volunteer to help clear the air by eating more fruits and vegetables.
And I volunteer to ride my bike instead of taking the car. Only I can't reach the pedals. Little helping helper, thank you! Whoa, wow!
You okay?
Yeah, I couldn't reach the brakes either, but this machine makes a very good bike stopper.
You broke my machine! Now what am I going to do?
You want to come for a bike ride?
Yeah, we're going to the park.
I suppose so.
Yeah, and you can borrow this helmet. There we go.
To the park!
So, when we get there, anyone want to do a little littering?
What? No!
Oh.